Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Mosahe Sepha. We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
My own exaltation shields and protects me! You flawed ignorant!
There she is! I see her! They're getting ready to leave!
Hang tight, Mosahe Sepha! We're coming for you!
You will not take her!
No, you will not take her!
My own exaltation shields and protects me! You flawed ignorant!
Thank you. I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Ket walls.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here, now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
You will not take it! It is meant for the Archon himself.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These Chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand. Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day, you will.
You don't get to decide what's great.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Ket cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
We must get all our people out first.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait! Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Ket will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here. Our fighters, our scientists, our strength!
Sam, prepare to overload the EM shield, but wait for my go.
No! All the Ket will suffer the same fate until my people are free. We have the Mosahe. Heading to the roof for extraction.
Here come the Ket. Not gonna let us go without a fight.
I don't know how this is going to end!
I will help! Come! Stand near me!
No, Mosahe! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make.
Come this way!
Yeah! Good idea! Better position!
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Mosahe.
Hecht, we're taking the opportunity to blow this place to dust. We have to.
Yes, I agree, Mosahe. I'll tell the others. Ishare, stay clear.
Whoa, heads up! Oh crap, he's closing in! Come on, guys, seriously!
I hear you, Ryder! On it!
They must transform these guys, too! There's more going on here!
Not sure I want to bust into that factory!
This one's fine!
Extraction.
On our way. The storm's getting worse. We need to leave. Now.
Back off! You're gonna be sorry, you hard-headed freak of nature!
I'm sorry we fought. What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Lexi, can you give us a minute?
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
Did she just call me frail?
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Of course. You earned my trust with your brave decision back there.
Hard decisions come with the territory. So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
Gift? They snatch us. Defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't.
It's a complex genetic construct, an interchange of traits that the Ket use to advance their species.
So they steal genes, but why?
Reproduction.
Domination, tyranny, annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
We've seen the evil the Archon is capable of, and we know the power of the Remnant. I need to know what he's up to.
I agree. He worries me, too. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Mosahe Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
Hello. Settle down.
If this isn't a good reason to get excited.
What's up? You guys aren't fighting, are you?
Why would I fight with my best friend?
Best friend? Aw, Callow. Callow's very excited about a report I received from EOS. It's good news. The radiation levels are steadily dropping.
Your outpost Prodromos is really going to make it. When do you want to head back?
We could go, but we need to balance our priorities. Why?
Just saying, if I'd created a thriving community in a brand new galaxy, I'd want to visit.
Just wait till they put in the beach and the water slide.
Now you're just playing with me.
So radiation levels are down. More to explore?
Yes, but there's been a rise in Ket activity as well.
Figures that we're not the only ones to benefit from the planet's improvement.
Might be nice to see how it's doing.
Almost like a vacation.
Almost. Maybe we'll head back at some point.
Well, you're the boss. Just say the word.
Voeld orbit is steady.
Just drag on the ship.
At least it keeps Aya hidden. Stars and skies light our way.
Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play to a crowd.
She's the Mosahe.
Welcome home.
I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
For the record, I found her.
The Pathfinder destroyed the enemy's fortress, but thousands of us died in chains.
We have a lot to talk about.
I promised to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
The sooner I learn what's special about that place, the faster I can fix Eos.
Then get on with it.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Mosahe.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Well done, Joel. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Joel has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
Brought anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
I think what we need to figure out is, what's different? Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However...
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming. Doing what it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
This discovery might just change everything. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where? Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people and mine.
He's gonna be sorry he ever met me.
You're going to need that relic I saw. The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there.
find us.
Between yourself and danger.
It would be wise to speak with me.
Pathfinder.
Ryder, you are the subject of a detailed scan by an Angara standing nearby.
Maybe I should introduce myself.
I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
Sorry to interrupt.
This isn't your concern.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell him the truth about my capture.
Mosahe, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A resistance commander named Venterev.
The Archon wanted her knowledge of Remnant tech, but why would Ven betray her?
I don't know. That's why I kept it quiet. I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon and his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I'm a little new to the galaxy. Where did Ven go, exactly?
Kadara Port is a trading outpost. We abandoned it when the Ket invaded.
Some of us went back. Deserters, scavengers. They don't support Aya.
How did exiles from the Nexus wind up there?
Bad luck for everyone.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.